Bruh. Y'all see this, right? Cryogens be ripping us off when we could go and get one of these for 150. They're making us buy one for 160.